I mean, just talk about the fact that you've had a number of these on in the short time you've been here.
Yeah, this is my home, man. I love this place. I love playing here. I love playing for this fan, the city. And I hope this is the last place I play.
Congratulations on winning the Eastern Conference Championship.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well, Toronto FC found it difficult throughout the two legs to create opportunities on goal with the regularity that they did during the regular season, Stephen. But as KJ mentioned there with Jose Alfaro, when it came down to it tonight, it was one moment of quality, and that's why they invest heavily in players like Vasquez, Jovinko, Alfaro to be able to win games like this.
Yeah, and that's why they deserve to be in the MLS Cup Final December 9th. A real tense, tight game. Didn't play at their best again, showed that resilience, that character, that belief in each other, and in the squad, in the team, that somebody's going to come up with a big play. And yet again, it was three of the best attacking players all season for TFC.